So we definitely have a more calm situation happening on the Dan Ryan. It is not over, however. So you can see the jackknife semi. You can see the damage to the trailer on the left-hand side there. But the good thing is we do have traffic flow in the express lanes, the local lanes. But you can see the side road there is also backed up. So still a lot happening near 47th Street and the Dan Ryan. And then we do have a backup of traffic going back behind that. So we're not out of the forest there. We still have some issues going on the outbound side. All traffic lanes are flowing smoothly, express and local.